Once upon a time, there was a drummer who lived in a small village. He heard there was going to be a fair in the city of Benares. So he decided to go there and earn some money by drum playing. He took his son along to accompany him. He had two monkeys who used to play the drums. Both father and son, along with the drummer monkeys, went to the fair. They were very successful. Everyone liked their drum play and gave generously to them. When the fair was over, they began to trip home to their little village. On the way, they had to go through a dark forest. It was very dangerous as it was infested with criminals who robbed the travelers.
My son, this place is very dangerous. You have to be very careful.
Dad, I know to keep things carefully. We have to be careful with these monkeys. Hey monkeys, don't make noise. Be quiet. If something happens, we will throw you out.
The monkeys kept quiet and they all slept.
Of the master and have been playing the drums correctly, and look at his son's unhateful behaviors.
Leave it, you cannot change him. Let us look to our race.
Both the monkeys fell fast asleep. Suddenly, a strange sound was heard. Both the father and his son woke up.
What is that strange sound?
Must be the thieves of this area.
Let's hide.
Father, let's play our drums. Hearing the noise, the thieves will run away.
No, my dear, you're wrong.
Hey monkeys, stop playing the drums.
Dad, should we do it now?
It will attract strangers here.
If we play continuously, they will run off, thinking that there are other drums up here.
Sir, if they come here then...
Shut up! Do what I say!
The boy wanted to protect his father and himself from the robbers, so he made the monkeys beat the drums as loudly as they could without stopping.
Make it fast, louder, still louder. The more noise, the better.
The drummer man took his son aside. He explained to him what he should do.
When large groups pass by, especially royal processions, they are in the habit of beating drums. They do this at regular intervals in a very dignified manner, as if they feared no one. They would beat a drum roll and remain silent, and then beat again with a flourish, and so on. The robbers will not be fooled by continuous banging. The drums should be heard at intervals. Monkey, start playing now.
No way! Don't stop! Let it continue!
Listen, my son.
But the boy ignored his father's advice. He thought he knew best.
Hey, stupid monkeys! Do what I say! The more noise, the safer we will be!
Meanwhile, a gang of robbers heard the monkeys drumming. At first, they thought it must be a powerful, rich man approaching with heavy security. But then, they heard the drumming continue in a wild fashion without stopping. They realized that it was frantic play, like a frightened little dog barking at a calm big dog. So they went to investigate and found only the father and son. They beat them up, robbed all their hard-earned money, and escaped into the forest. Overdoing is always bad.